Welcome to the course, Introduction to Operations Management 1. Every organization, whether it is for-profit or not-for-profit and government, all of them have operations. After going through the course, you will be able to understand some of the issues in operations, apply some of the tools and techniques, and perhaps refine operations